Doyaki is a very popular sweet in Japan. People describe them as a pancake, but it's more like a spongy texture. Traditionally, they put azuki bean inside, but you can put whatever you want. So Sashi and I are going to show you how to make them. Let's go.